Welcome back to the Hunt Hunters. Right, you see right now we're in the Cathedral Ward. I want to get to the Bloodstarved Beast before the day is over. So, here we go. This is not the right way to go. What's this guy doing? Look at him hiding there. Like, I don't see him. Goodbye. There's an item over here, I believe. Maybe not. Oh, there it is. Knew it. Whether it's any good or not, that remains to be seen. Madman's knowledge. It's alright. Played a little music box. I can put that away now. That's gonna be useless for the rest of the game. Let's go ahead and go find... Ouch. I need bullets, man! Ow. Drop anything? No. Jerk. Up the stairs or down the stairs? Up the stairs, I believe. To the right? Yeah? Yeah? No, maybe not. Ow! You jerk. Was not ready to be smashed in the frickin' back of the head. Gotta pay attention. My own damn fault. Alright, here we go. This is what I was looking for. Oh, God damn it. Really? I threw him twice? Ah! And I did that. Alright, calm down. Jesus. Alright, I need to figure out what the hell I'm doing with my life, because that was just horrible. God damn it. That was just bad. Bad, I say. Really? Can't keep missing like that. Alright, there's gonna be more dogs up here. Ruff, 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 ruff. Ouch! Ow, bad dog! Stop it. And he's dead. Give me the bullets. Got the bullets. We're gonna go straight through and talk to the guy. I believe he gives us a fire paper, which is extremely useful. To the guy. Hello, mister. Don't think there's anything else over here.
You're a beast hunter, aren't you?
I am.
I knew it. That's precisely how I started out.
Is it?
Oh, beg pardon. You may call me Alfred, protege of Master Ligarius, hunter of vile bloods. So, what say you? I pray, why not cooperate and discuss the things we've learned?
I'll cooperate with you.
Very good. Take this to celebrate our acquaintance.
Yay, fire paper.
Beast hunting is a sacred practice. There must go.
I'm just gonna talk to him real quick. I think I talked to him longer on my other playthrough. Not gonna worry about him right now. We'll do more of his storyline later. Parts that we missed in my last playthrough. Again, more stuff that I missed. I missed a lot. Like, I'm shocked how much I missed and how long it took me to play through the game. Where are you? There you are. I knew that guy was there. So I'm not sure how many there are in the actual game, but in the Chalice dungeons, at least, there are hidden walls, and you do have to hit them for them to open. So that's why I'm hitting those things. Take that. That's good. Let's get down here. There's going to be a werewolf. Right there. Bad werewolf. Bad. Bloodstone shard, excellent. We need 8 of those to level up our weapon to the next level. I'll just drop down here. Run back up here and get this item. I don't remember what it is. Let's see. Antidote. So this next area we're just gonna run through. You're not gonna see too many enemies here. Just kind of the beginning ones. Mostly because I wanna get to the Bloodstarved Beast. And if we don't kill the guy in the tower, he will actually talk to us later on. So that's my goal for the moment. Do not kill that guy. And we'll go open up this door. For some reason, I thought you couldn't open this door yet, unless you had the mark of the hunter on the last one. But you don't need that nonsense. Where is the thing? That's the thing. Come back here. That one had 3 bloodstone shards. I needed them. And we'll just drop down. We'll get the hunter's torch that's down here. Kill these guys. These guys are weak against fire. Not this fire, though. Let our stamina refill. No, it's down here somewhere. Where is it? Let's go ahead and put on the hunter's torch. This torch is dumb. Smells like feces. It doesn't really, but you know, whatever. Shut up. And drop. And drop. Later on, we'll open up a shortcut that will open up down here as well. This will take us back up to where we were. Get our pebbles out. We're gonna change. Oh, I can't change stuff on the ladder. Such a long ladder, too. Alright. Fire paper. Put the marks over here. And now to make a run for it. There's nothing that I really want over here, so that's why we're gonna just run for it. At least not that I know of. Hunter! Didn't you see? Yeah. You're gonna shoot at me. I understand. I don't like it, but I understand. Ouch. I'll have to go talk to the guy in the window again. Ouch. Back up off me. A tempering blood gemstone. Something else back here. I don't remember what it is. Let's see. Bloodstone shard times 4. Should be able to level up my weapon now. Not going to, but I should be able to if I want to.
You are a skilled hunter.
That's why you must die.
I've got your blood.
We're just gonna run past this other hunter as well. Just keep running. Not even gonna worry about that quite yet. There's some items up there that I'm going to go get in a moment. But now is not that moment. Usually when they have red eyes, it means they're like berserked. They hit quite a bit harder. Well, we don't want to let them hit. This guy dropped down from the ceiling. Chill your ass down. I'm just gonna kill these guys. It's gonna be easier in the long run. Antidote. Halfway through. I'm not sure if we'll get to him this time. Gotta be careful up here. They will start coming in. Trying to murder you. Kill it. That's what I'm saying. Burn it alive! And I'm probably gonna wanna go back and level up before I fight the boss. Just seems like a good idea to me. There's something over there? No, okay. Thought there was. There was not. Christ, how many meat are there? Just calm your rolls. Calm down. I burn you. Okay, yeah, I should be leveling up here pretty quick. I do have almost 10,000 blood echoes. I would not be happy if I lost those. I'm gonna head back up. There are some items up there that I want. Not actually need, but I want them. There's some items over here as well, guarded by these crows. Damn it, crow. Ow, I said damn it, crows. Get away from me. Jesus Christ. Thought one of these crows had an item. I guess not. More bloodstone shards. Means I can level up my weapons some more. Always a good thing. Gonna hit this shortcut here. Fortunately, there's no shorter shortcut to the boss. Whatever. get to the top of this tower any day now. These. I'll go up halfway on this thing. Not all the way, but halfway. And something died or killed itself. Either way, quite happy. We're gonna drop down here. This is where that other thing dropped down behind us from. Let's see, where is that item? Item, there it is. Are there any items up here that I need to get? No, okay. Grab this one. If I don't get that other item over there, it's not a big deal. It's just a messenger hat. Yep, I missed it. It's just a hat for the messengers. I don't care if I get it or not. We unlocked the thing, so I'm gonna go back to the Hunter's Dream before coming back here and carrying on. Should be fine. Just need to do it to get those souls out of my inventory. Echoes. I've been playing this game for a couple since it came out, actually, and I still can't get the concept of blood echoes through my thick head. And back to the Hunter Dream. Give me the things!
Welcome. Very well. Let me.
Got three levels. Get my endurance up a little bit, skill, and arcane. No, not arcane. I can go with vitality. We gotta do the important stuff, the base stats.
Farewell, good.
Don't talk to me, I'm busy. So we'll fortify our weapon some more. We need 8 to do this one? Yes. And then we'll start getting our... Well, do I want the pistol fortified yet? You know what? Yeah, let's do it once. Put this and this in here. I don't have one for the gun yet, so I can't do that. Go buy some bullets and then head back into the nightmare. Not a lot, but it'll do. Got the echoes out of my life. Now you're just gonna see me tear through this. I'm not even gonna find anything at this beginning point. There's no real need to. It's just gonna slow me down if I do. We'll get there soon. Alright, here we go. And then begin the run! Now that we unlock this shortcut, it should be a bit quicker. Not that one. It is not where we came from. Oh, I could have gone a little bit further. It would have been easier. Damn it. Oh well. I'm not even going to bother with you. Not going to bother with any of you. That's nice. Your bullets can't reach me! Goodbye! Whee! All the way down. Alright. Now then, here we go. Yeah, Yes, I see you. Alright, there should be a thing over here. Did I miss it already? Oh man, I must have missed it. I wasn't paying enough attention. By thing, I mean one of the little critters that gives me more stuffs. Yeah, I think I missed it. Oh well. We have to pull out our gun for this. Maybe not. Are they both over there? Fuck, they are both over there. Sons of bitches. You know, I've never actually used this to great effect. Not that one, this one. Let's see if we can now. The answer is no. They attack it for a few moments. Whatever. Go ahead and run down here. I think there's an item down here. I believe there is. I could be wrong. Nope, there is. Alright. Bloodstone shard. More bloodstone shards. They'll be useful later. We'll have a ton of them by the time we're done. This way. Let's go this way right away. You can see that stupid werewolf up there. Thinks he's gonna get that drop on me. Really? I'm not gonna lock onto him. Oh, was I locked onto him there? Ah. Fine, whatever. And another one bites the dust. And there's gonna be another one right here. Just give it a few seconds. We gotta be a little closer. There you are. I do not fall for your tricks. Kill that bastard. And then we'll just run up here. There's nothing there. Maybe a little turn right here. Kill that bastard. Grab whatever he was guarding. Bloodstone shards. It's all about the bloodstone shards. Run up, open the door. I don't think there's anything else way up here, is there? Yes, there is. More fire paper. Excellent. That'll be good against the boss. I'll use that. How generous you've been. There's nothing over here. I don't think so. Had to check anyways. Back to the boss. Of course, there's this stupid jerk over here that screams. Raging the werewolf over here. It's gonna take a beating. Because it got sang to. Where is it? I don't want to walk face first into it. I don't have to. I don't even have to fight it, really. I'm going to, because I'm a man. Well, I guess my character's a woman. See how this one takes a beating. There we go. Bloodstone shard. It was worth it. Now to keep on keeping on. Can't fool me, item. I saw you. Oh, no, you come here too. There we go. Sweet. Afraid it was going to get away for a second. Go ahead and use the bell here. And we'll get Alfred. Careful there, Alfred. Don't want you falling prey to the fire. Hello. Alright, Alfred, let's go. Let's do this. Coming with me? Jeezers. Alright. Here we go. Bloodstarved beast. Calm down. Whoa, I don't know what's going on. Can't see in these corners. Ouch. Ah, shit. Didn't forget to put antidote on. See now. It's all right. Ow. Bullshit. God damn it. Oh. Come on, get him, Alfred. Keep shooting him. Shoot him to death. A little bit more difficult than the first time I fought him in my other playthrough. I think I had some sort of memory leak going on. Even though I had just started the game over again, it was still giving me the same issues that other people were having. Either way, he's dead now. I have the chalice, and I will be using the chalices to farm. If you want to see the chalices, let me know. Maybe I'll record them. Maybe I won't. Probably not. You've already seen the first three, so, you know. Anyways, I'm going to level up here, and then that's going to be it for today, everybody. Need to go make a thumbnail for this new series. See what we can level up with.
Very well, let me.
It's Let's see, we need one here, and where do we want the other one? Let's go with skill.
Farewell, good hunter. May you find your...
Let's go ahead and change this out to prey. Good night, everybody. I pray for your safe return.